opponent down. He got the tag.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Talk about it. Here's the pin.
One, two, three.
Kennedy's been eliminated. Eliminated.
He's got to capitalize right here.
Dropkick.
He's tagged in his partner. Here's the reversal.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
London snaps off a mule kick.
That tag shows some impressive teamwork. He was one step ahead on that one.
Big time strike there.
Nice quick counter there.
There's a fundamental move.
He slipped out of that one.
There's the suplex.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. He almost got the three right there.
Look at the elevation. What an incredible drop kick.
And there's the counter.
He had the pin for sure. He saw that one coming.
What a kick that was. And there's the Hurricane Rana. What a vicious shot with the knee.
Great reversal. This could be three right here.
One, two.
Driving the knee into the opponent. The kick connects.
Reversal.
I hope he didn't seriously think he was getting the pin there.
A sick neck breaker. Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick. A sharp elbow drop.
Rope submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
What an impact from the knee.
Here's the pin.
One.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
And there's the belly to...
There's the cover.
One. Two.
Oh, and the knee connects.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
This could be three right here.
One. Two.
Oh, what a vicious shot with the knee. And there's the drop kick.
Reverse. Can he take advantage?
Driving the knee into the opponent.
Reversal. Now, can he capitalize? Here's the pin.
A textbook suplex. Belly-to-belly suplex. And there's the tackle.
One!
A textbook reversal.
Two!
What a fierce kick. A stiff shot with the elbow.
Talk about educated feet.
Four.
That move trumps just about anything else.
Five.
What fantastic extension on that leg drop. A vicious stomp.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What a sickening thud as his opponent crashed to the mat. Look at this. This could be it. Did you see that? What an impact.
He's going for the pin.
One, two.
What an impact from the knee.
There's the cover.
One, two. One.
Oh, man. Look out. Teamwork there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
What a devastating neckbreaker.
This could be three right here.
Two, three,
and that's the match.
Here are your winners, Paul London and Rey Mysterio.
It looks like there just wasn't enough left in the tank to kick out of the pin.
That's a tough loss, but if you don't have what it takes, you don't have what it takes.
I don't know if it's a matter of not having what it takes. Sometimes it's just not.